Engine fire left. Engine fire left. Engine fire right. Engine fire right. APU fire. APU fire. Bleed air left. Bleed air left.
Rearming complete.
Bleed air right. Bleed air right.
Access back joining.
Copy.
Building 5-1, checking in on secure.
Building 5-2.
Templar 3-2, hearing you, Lima Charlie.
Crusader 6-2, Lima Charlie.
4-1, ready to check, secure Alpha.
Warrior 4-1, Templar 3-2, have you
Lima Charlie?
Crusader 6-1, Lima Charlie.
Chucks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Templar 3-1, Templar 3-2, hear you 5x5.
Templar
3-2, I hear you 5x5.
Blasting, do you hear me on SRS? This is Axe.
I do hear you in SRS and I reply both times.
Shit, something is broken with my SRS then. Good that I'm checking.
Yeah, because I checked with others and everybody can hear me.
Stand by.
I heard you.
Can you see something on our...
Okay, how about this?
Templar 3-2, have you loud and clear? Templar 3-2.
User was moved out of your channel. You were moved.
Did you reply?
Yes.
Fuck, something is broken with my SRS.
Shoot.
Request rearming.
This isn't great. I'll fix it. Just give me a while. So apologies for this.
No worries at all. I'm waiting. No issues.
Reviewing complete.
Templar 3-2, have you Lima Charlie?
Templar 3-2, so good to hear you. I have you by 5 as well. Taxi to the catapult of your choice when ready. I'm behind Cat 1, so I'm going to take Cat 1 or 2.
Roger that, I will be taking Cat 3 by the looks of it.
Sounds good. So good to hear you.
Yep, likewise. Two is ready for launch.
Let's salute and depart. one pair going south, one pair going west.
Away.
Yeah, now TACON is sweet.
Templar 3-2, I see you at my 2 o'clock position.
Join cruise.
2.
I see us passing 7th mile, let's turn 360 and begin a gentle climb to the right.
360 and gentle climb to the right.
I'm not going to climb too aggressively because I want you to get behind me so that we can penetrate some more.
Right here. We'll be taking the airspace above the carrier since I heard you guys only choose a cardinal point, if that's okay.
Second, please.
Valley flight will take the space above the carrier.
Pardon, this is Templar. I feel absolutely stupid for having you to repeat it, but north or above?
Above the carrier.
Pardon, Templar copies. Your guys above Templar is heading north.
Pardon. What? 104 heading to south.
Two, copy. I am at behind at 5 o'clock position. Closing.
Wonderful, yes, 657 Yankee is up.
Sweet Tekken.
I want a sweet as well. I'm in the group.
Copy.
And one is on top, Angel 16. That should be between those two layers.
Two.
Two. My proposal is you go interceptor, one goes Ryanair first, and form on my left or right and tell me which direction you are so that we can then do the separation.
Two, copy. Yeah, let's do that. I'm rejoining now. Templar 3-2, I'm on your right hand side.
32, I see you settled. Let's wait 30 seconds and then turn outwards. One will go left, heading to 70. Two, you will go right as 090. Separation expected is 60 miles, and then we do the exercise. One is Ryan, two is the interceptor.
Templar 32, copy.
And for your information, we're rather low, so one is going to accelerate to 0.7 Mach. Outbound, turn right now.
Turning in to 270. 270 and then separate 60 miles.
Sounds correct.
Alright, 2.
How did you find it?
It was good, but I think I cheated a little bit because you were still remaining green for me almost all the time until I turned around, and that's when you became unidentified, even though I did switch data link off. Even before we made the break turn, so I don't understand what happened there. Maybe I messed up and didn't switch it off.
I don't think you messed up. I think if you disable your data link, it should be off. But the problem is we have magic data link of the. And if ED and WAGs give us magic data link, we have to do nothing about it.
Okay, I see. Yeah. But I had you identified as a friendly almost the entire time, so I knew where you were.
Well, with me, that's the goal. That's why we are practicing this with a friendly. Did geometry work?
Yes, it did. I came up beautifully behind you, and I just had to pull up and, you know, gain some speed to, you know, join formation.
As expected, good to hear. One estate, 11.5.
One, please repeat last transmission.
One is estate, 11.5.
Copy. Two is estate, 10.5.
Noted low estate, 10.5. Try to not use burners.
Two, copy. Templar 3-2, as a Ryanair, do I need to maneuver or I fly straight and level?
As in today, you fly straight and level. Obviously, this is a very training
training exercise, but we've never done anything like that before, so I wanted to start easy and then confuse people next time after we have some basics in, because obviously not always you will have the well pleasure in which you get to intercept as somebody flying directly towards you.
Two, copy.
And if you want to alter your course plus minus 20 degrees, that's absolutely fine.
Two turning in heading 090.
And to your Angels 18.
Two needs to be at Angels 17, no?
Okay, then one is maintaining. If you're Angels 17, then one is descending Angels 16.
Ah, no, I'm maintaining Angels 18 then. No, no. I'll stay higher. So you won't be in the clouds.
Sounds good. 10431, magic. Contact Bra 276455 80,000. Mission identify. And 10431 acknowledged. Clean. That's more or less what we would be speaking in that scenario. I think I missed it in the briefing completely. And Templar 3-1, magic, targets is friendly Hornets, pilot is playing Nintendo Switch into cockpit, forgot to use his radio. I guess we're good in terms of on top intercepts. I think I can turn 270 and we can descend Angels, let's say 14, so that we can repeat the exercise in the clouds.
Yeah, copy. I just continued new 090.
Yeah, I affirm. That's, I think, most convenient. Strip permitted. Templar 3-1 going 270, sending Angels 14.
2, copy. State 8.9.
Good to hear. Yardstick 53 miles, maintaining Angels 14, will turn 090 when DME turn shows 60. 1 is Ryan, 2 is the interceptor.
2, copy. Thank you. Templar 32, please repeat less transmission.
Templar 32, Templar 31, same path.
Templar 32, I don't see it visually.
Same one is also blind. I think you're below me.
Yeah, that could be. Do we go up to gain visual?
So I can climb to Angels 16, or climbing to Angels 16, so that you can pick me up.
Two, copy.
And to see when the visual one is at Angels 16, heading 090, 0.6 Mach.
Two, I have you in sight, am at 6 o'clock.
Okay, two question, do you want to redo it or do you want to switch roles?
No, I think I want to switch roles because I had you, I knew where you were approximately, but I didn't know exactly, so I didn't want to close in all the way so that we don't crash in the thick.
Okay, go heading 270 to send Angels 14 to your Orion, and the one will be the interceptor continuing 090.
Okay, heading 270 2.
State is 7.6.
State 6.6.
Low state 6.6, now that's. Boat is super clear, so we can declare Joker 5000.
Copy. Okay, 2 is at 270 Angels 14, and at 60 I will turn in.
Same. Correction, we'll turn as well, but I'm Angels 13 and heading 090 and hoping that we can make the distance.
2.
change 60 left turn and pass out.
Two, turning.
shit, I let my speed drop too much. Identifies that bogey is Tempo 3-2, Hornet, very friendly.
2 coming.
And so look to your right, and yeah, question to you, do you want to do one more in the clouds or do you want to head home?
I guess we should head home so that we have enough fuel. We have like 1,000 pounds to get back to the boat.
Sounds good to me. Let's then head towards Whiskey Zero, climb Angels at least to 7, and turn right heading 250.
2 coming.
Bingo. Bingo.
And 2 is bingo.
Yeah, 1 is 300 above bingo. Altitude for me is Angels 42, let them climb Angels 30, or at least, well, 32, and climb to Mother with us.
2 copy.
one is leveling at Angels 3-7. That should be high above for us, and I'm going quite slow so that you should be able to catch up.
3-2. Speed 179 in the box. Mach 0.54.
Okay, one copy. I think we should just refuel a bit from ARCO 5. That's going to be just more comfortable, so let's keep current heading, join up on me, and expect ARCO 5 refuel above Mother, taking 3000 and then recovering.
2, copy.
Bingo. Bingo.
Six.
Shift your right, pi 6, correct. I think the heat has gotten the best of me today.
It's okay, no worries.
Okay, Templar 3, check in pri. Templar 3-1.
Templar 3-2.
Arco, Templar 3, flight of 2 times F-18, with your radar contact 3-4 miles away from you, we will both request 5,000 total in roughly minutes 7.
let's do what more or less we want. We're practicing turning right to offset, and then expect a descending turn to the left. My suggestion, go right echelon for the turn, it will be nicer and easier. Initiating a turn to the left. I'm intentionally overflying and I'm intentionally not making it directly into the trail because I want to see if I can spot the tanker visually and see if anybody else is in the trail. Tanker visual hour, 9 o'clock, passing low. Okay, you're on my left wing.
Yeah, I am.
Okay, the plan is directly proceeding starboard. You proceed port and we'll check. We'll plug it directly. Argo, good morning. Good afternoon. Temple 3 with you, trailing 1 mile, proceeding directly left for starboard and port basket. Have to plug it first.
Ready, free contact.
Return free contact.
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 Ready, free contact.
Clear contact.
Ready, free contact.
Clear contact.
Rejoin.
Disconnect.
Roger, noted low state 7.3 and out of the check-in.
Marshall 201, holding hands with 232. We are marking MOMS 100 for 30 Angels 22. Hello, Stick 7.3. Something funny, I have a discrepancy between my TACAN display and my TACAN display on the hub. One is displaying 30 miles, one is displaying 48 miles. What's your distance?
I have 48 miles.
Okay, in that case, do you want to take a scope? As in, if my TACAN is playing nonsense, then it makes no sense for me to plan the descent.
Sure. Do you know what the BRC is?
BRC should be roughly 282, something like that.
Okay.
In that case too, you have to read one is slowing down and going to put himself on the formation of your choice.
Alright, let's do a right hand parade. Oh. That was my bad.
One joining right hand parade.
Okay, let's descend with 5 degree nose down and turning slightly to the right, heading 190. Templar 3-1, a good hook.
Just a good hook. Mother at 3-4 miles.
Negative, mother is 25 miles.
I tried rebooting, something is off. I'll talk to Andre and Glimmer, they can report it.
You could try switching TACAN on and off again, sometimes that helps.
Yeah, I tried, but it didn't, so let me me. Let me fiddle.
Should we be at 250 knots, or we can still be accelerating at this point to like 300 or anything?
We should cross 10th mile at correct altitude, probably correct or correct-ish speed.
Okay, copy. To lead now, or?
No, to continue doing good. Good job.
Okay, copy. Okay, right turn. 2.95. Okay, mother is in front of us. Okay, I had a brain fart there as well. Excuse me. Turning left.
I think in that case we have to descend rather rapidly, which means you can turn away from mother to descend to 2000 and then proceed towards when you're at the correct altitude.
Okay, left hand turn.
Altitude.
See you at 10. we update state switch tower?
Most probably.
Excuse me, one, say state.
One is down.
Okay, 232, state 6.3. There's nobody in front of us, so I think we can start descending after we do the 9. Didn't turn out nicely. I think the BRC is a bit off.
To me it looks like 28 something.
Yeah. Going.